What about converting units of area? Here's another point where people get confused. There are 10 millimetres in a centimetre, but there are not 10 square millimetres in a square centimetre. Let me show you another trick to work this out correctly every time. Draw yourself a square. Label the square with the larger units on each side, 1 centimetre by 1 centimetre. So the area of the square then is 1 square centimetre. Okay, now how many millimetres is 1 centimetre? It's 10 millimetres. Label both sides. Now multiply the smaller units to get the area in square millimetres. 1 square centimetre is the same as 100 square millimetres. Let me show you that again with the next pair. Imagine now that this square is 1 metre by 1 metre, making an area of 1 square metre. How many square centimetres is that? Well, it's 100 centimetres on each side, and 100 times 100 is 10,000. 1 square metre is 10,000 square centimetres. So then, how many square millimetres are there in a square metre? Not 1,000, but rather 100 times 10,000, which makes 1 million square millimetres in a square metre. Want to check that? Draw your square again. 1 metre by 1 metre is 1 square metre. But each metre is 1,000 millimetres. Milli means 1,000th. So the square metre area is also 1,000 times 1,000, or 1 million square millimetres. Notice the way I'm saying these units, by the way. It's square millimetres, square centimetres, square metres, and so on. It's not metres squared. Square metres, not metres squared. This is actually very important. If you say metres squared, you can get yourself easily confused by trying to square the number you've got for the area. 13 metres squared, so you go 13 squared, which is 169. No, it's not 13 squared. It's not 13 metres squared, it's 13 square metres. It's an easy mistake to make, but it's also an easy mistake to avoid by simply changing your language. Square metres, square centimetres, square millimetres. The way you say it will affect the way you think about it. Getting the language right is really important. Okay, so now you can work out square kilometres, right? There's 1,000 metres in a kilometre, so that's 1,000 times 1,000, which is 1 million square metres in a square kilometre. That's a very big area. It's so big, in fact, that we commonly use another in-between unit to measure the area of fields, farms, and properties. That unit is the hectare, abbreviated HA. You may remember that the SI prefix H for hecto means 100. The hectare is defined as 100 area, a square space that is 100 metres on each side. 100 times 100 gives an area of 10,000 square metres. 1 hectare is the same as 10,000 square metres, which means there must be 100 hectares in a square kilometre, 1 million divided by 10,000. Let's try some area conversions now. 5 square metres is how many square centimetres? Well, square centimetres are smaller than square metres, so I need more of them. Multiply. 5 times 10,000 is 50,000 square centimetres. Does that sound like a lot? Try putting together sheets of 1 centimetre grid paper to make a total area of 5 square metres. How many little centimetre squares will you have? It's quite a lot. 50,000, in fact. 322 square millimeters is how many square centimeters? Well, square centimeters are bigger than square millimeters, so I need less of them. Divide. 322 divided by 100 is 3.22 square centimeters. 16,400 square meters is how many hectares? Hectares are larger than square meters, so I need less. Divide. 16,400 divided by 10,000 is 1.64 hectares. And one more. 2.78 square kilometers is how many square meters? Square meters are smaller than square kilometers, so I need more. Multiply. 2.78 times 1 million is 2,780,000 square meters.